Let's go. This looks like the place. Better stay hidden. The Restless Necropolis. Sounds fun. Huh. armor doesn't look like much. I've got the Athenian sword and armor. Now I just have to return them to him. The smell of battle is always the same.
A fellow warrior, did death find you on the battlefield like it did me?
I'll give you the glorious death you seek.
I can't fight you unarmed. There's no honor in that.
Lucky for you, I have your armor and weapon here. Get the hang of it.
I joined the war to protect my home from the siege of Sparta. Tell me, did we save glorious Athens and its people?
Athens is safe. Your army defeated Sparta at the gates of the city.
You have brought me comfort. Now, bring me peace.
Don't go easy on me, Athenian. Let's end this the right way.
Ha!
Ready to help another of your lost dead.
My, my. Aren't you a productive little fleshling, hmm? Tell me, how did things go with the Athenian?
Athens meant everything to him. I spared him the truth.
You brought comfort to a troubled soul.
I couldn't tell him the plague destroyed everything he loved.
Ah, the plague. Busy times. So busy, I lost someone. A woman whose family couldn't bear to bend the body.
So she's stuck down here?
She now wanders the halls of the Passage of Souls, still sick with plague. The Thanatos Pyre can purify the dead, but the only way she'd survive the ordeal is by consuming an asphodel flower.
I'll get the flower and make sure she reaches the pyre.
Be careful out there. Something as rare as an asphodel flower in this place will surely draw a great deal of attention.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on! Here we are. Feels different here. Reminds me of Elysium. That's what I'm looking for. Testicles! It's nice to see you in one piece.
Mistios! Yes, I likes it. Nothing trying to eat, Testicles.
What are you doing here?
Came looking for a magic flower. Sounded so pretty. Wanted pretty flower oil. Have you seen it?
I don't think anything pretty grows in a place like this.
You're right. Testicles is the only pretty thing here.
Right. Well, it was nice seeing you.
No hug this time. Okay.
Take care of yourself, Testicles.
This area's off limits, Mistios!
The watch will be vigilant here. There she is. How can the death bear it here?
Just the mortal I was looking for.
What do you want, Hades?
It's funny how the tiniest, most insignificant things to some can mean the world to others.
Good. More riddles.
My darling wife hasn't been the same since the death of Cerberus. I would see her smile again. The flower you picked is the last of its kind in my world. And it happens to be her favorite.
But Charon wants me to give it to the plagued woman, and you wanted me to help Charon.
Tell you what. Give the flower to me, and in exchange, I'll give you the location of one of the fallen you're hunting.
Fine, take it. Now tell me where the fallen is.
Very wise. This will make Persephone very happy. Her name is Dianira, and you'll find her at the altars of the Titans.
Thank you.